Come on, man. It's like a lot of coins and the quarters in the goddamn arcades for this game back in the day, or at the bar. But back in the day, you couldn't skip the level 8 back in the day. You can only do it on the Nintendo. You can only go to 6 world. In the arcades, you can only go to 6. There was no 7 or 8. They want you to stick more quarters into the fucking game. Thank you. just took my time and shoot him with the fireball. Fucking go ape shit and fucking die every 2 seconds on the fucking last. Oh man, I was on a fucking roll. Son of a bitch. It's gonna chat my ass. I never got to conquer this game on video. I did it a million fucking times as a little kid though. Maybe a little bit of screaming here and there, but I fucking did it all. I think on the smaller TV screen, it's easier, it seems like, too. I noticed that, too, I noticed. Slips off. I try to click the jump again. Damn it. Oh. Then to do all that over again. That's so annoying. As a kid, I used to race through this like it was nothing. I don't know how the hell I ever managed it. It. I guess faster reflexes and... I wasted too many credits to get that far, that's the problem. Usually I didn't die that many times in the old days. God damn, not getting any younger here.